So I figured it'd be fun to vlog this weekend because I'm getting a recovery tattoo that my friend from treatment designed. And I'm getting a massage, we're going shopping, having some fun, having a ball. So I'm on the way to get a massage right now. Don't worry, I'm at a stoplight, ain't driving while I'm doing this. So I'll go take you along.
It's just another night, and I'm staring at the moon. I saw a shooting star and thought of you.
So the appointment today went amazing. Massage was awesome. I was freaking short by 3 minutes in the time thingy. I can't remember, parking meter. Couldn't remember it for a minute. I was so worried about getting a ticket, especially since I'm technically 12 minutes past my time. But didn't get a parking ticket. Hallelujah! And the massage was really good. She was a little awkward at first, out of all the ladies I've had, and the heating pack, which I never say weird say this, but the heating pad was too hot, because normally the heating pad I have on my mind, like, turn it up even more. But it was really nice. Oh, it felt so good. Like, at one time I was so tense because, like, it hurt so bad because it was so, like, tight. She's like, you okay? And I'm like, yeah, it feels so good. Keep going. But now I'm off to run an errand and grab something real quick at Wally World and then head home to work some more. So this is my setup for work. I'm a little dude waiting for me. Came back, had to do some follow-ups and work and everything, and before we take the night off to watch a movie and eat some pizza. But trying to get my life together. Right, Ezra? Right.
Disorder scale of how successful it was, not only my eating disorder win, but we'll try the next door.
Killing time before I go in and get a needle stuck in me. It's gonna be fun. I'm not nervous at all. We just asked a guy at this wedding, like at this restaurant right next door, to take a picture of us because we cool. Gotta do it for the gram.
Our goods, including pumpkin muffins and pumpkin love cake. Mwahaha.
Where she be? We're heading to the great tattoo parlor. Mwahaha.
I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby. I know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy the ladies want. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. I know that I went psycho on the phone. I never leave well alone, and trouble's gonna follow where I go. And there's a lot of cool chicks out there. But one of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Baby doll when it comes to a lover. I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Done. Here's the bloodiness. Yeah. It hurt like a mother trucker, but I got it done and peace out. Time to go home and have pizza and a movie. Apparently, Blake went to find antibacterial soap in like Walmart, and like every place is like apparently out of it. I wasn't smart enough to look it before for antibacterial soap, so he's on the hunt right now for it and actually coming to get me after he gets it, so.
Yellow.
It's been real. Blake is picking me up so we can go to Hy-Vee and look for antibacterial soap, so fingers crossed we get it. Because this girl needs to watch this. It's like a bee sting. I've never been stung by a bee before. Mofo, it hurts.
So we picked up Casey's breakfast pizza for date night because it's already 7:15, almost 7:20, and I'm hungry and cold. I'm ready to get in PJs because I'm wearing heels and they hurt. And my tattoo hurts. I didn't bring ibuprofen because I'm smart. Didn't put any in my new purse. So I'm gonna have to see some when I get home and wash it. And apparently Blake had to go to like 7 stores. Finally found the soap I needed at Hy-Vee because it has a helpful smell and all the miles. So we're gonna go home and take the little dude out and not let him have our pizza.
And this is okay. It looks so good, but it looks so plain. Okay, well, we're going to use this soap that took like 10 stores to find. And we're going to clean this thing up and get some soap out. Oh, yeah, that's messy. Okay, well, I rinse off first, but... literally hurts so bad. I'm not crying, you're crying. Yeah. Yeah. I'm very gently, like, trying to... My first tattoo got infected, so trying to prevent that. Yeah. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. So it's been 1 week since I got my tattoo. This is what it'd be looking like. It's peeling and healing nicely, according to me and my past tattoo experience and a couple of people who also have tattoos. And I've gotten a couple of them, so because I was a little worried. So I was like, are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? But I've been reassured by multiple people with multiple tattoos that it's all good. I'm taking care of it like a baby, just like my baby boy. And I'm so thankful for it. It's so pretty. I'm so excited for it to like heal. Completely heal, look good like this one. Shout out to my friend who designed it. You know who you are. I love you. You the best. And to my tattoo artist, Alley Cat, you the best too. Thank you so much. And thank you guys for watching. I love you all. Please like the video, give the video a thumbs up. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more videos.